Growing gummy bear. Can a liquid water change the size of a solid gummy bear? I don't think water can change the size of a gummy bear because spit is water, and when you put a gummy bear in your mouth, the gummy bear stays the same. I think when I look at the gummy bear the next day, it will look the same and nothing will have changed. Small cup of water, gummy bear candy, ruler. First, measure the length and width of your gummy bear. Draw an outline of your gummy bear before. Put the gummy bear in the cup. Fill the cup with enough water to cover up the gummy bear. Let the gummy bear soak in the water overnight. Check the gummy bear in the morning. Draw the outline of your gummy bear after the experiment. Before we put the gummy bear into the water, the gummy bear smelled like strawberries and cherries. The gummy bear was 1 centimeter wide and 2 centimeters long. The gummy bear was bright red. After Kiana, William, and me put the gummy bear into the water, nothing happened. The next day, we felt the gummy bear, and the gummy bear felt like jello. It still smelled like strawberries and cherries. I measured the gummy bear, and the gummy bear was about 4 centimeters long and 1 centimeter wide. Half of the gummy bear was clear and the other half was red. Both sides had bubbles inside. When we put the gummy bear into the water, the molecules in the gummy bear spread it out. The water went into the gummy bear overnight. The water wants to take all the space, but the gummy bear is blocking the water. Then the water went into the gummy bear, then the gummy bear trapped the water, and that made the gummy bear.